What is good with y'all, YouTube fams? Welcome back to some triple upload. The bus, most of us, they can't fuck with most of us. Most of us, most of us, they can't fuck with most of us. Most of us, they talk shit. Triple upload for the back of your neck. What's good? What's good? Welcome back, Frost Gang fam, man. Hope everybody is doing well. So, first up in this joint, guys, is going to be Analyzer, Where the Light Is. So, bam, shout out to my man, Frank Incense, Seminist. For all my new subscribers that's new to my channel, man, basically how my channel works, you guys post requests, and I'll react to them. So, without further ado, roll that beautiful footage.
And the entities say, they say, just pay attention. Pay attention to what we are doing and what we are showing you. And what they preach is a new dispensation of language, a language that can be beheld. Shamans have been doing this for at least 100,000 years.
Divine encounters, I'ma show you where the light is. Narcotic flow, let me show you what a high is. When I recite this, night gets so lit. Like lightning strikes from a Nikola Tesla kit. My mind's amazing, conscious constantly raising. Ambassador of the universe with Dr. Graham, stargazing. Their eye awakens, illuminates in meditation. Yet many like the patience, whispering I can't take this. Or can't make this sacred journey to the oasis. And rather shut down the state of homeostasis. Surrender to the physical. It's a state that they bathe in, walking headless, as if hit with the hats of Raiden. But me and Kalki, we march on, forward pacing to the nearest basement. Life spent under the pavement, these blessed creations take years initiation to sustain a seventh realm assemble vibration. Peep the cadence, analyzer, he okayed it. My DNA is still dark and ancient and untainted. Heavenly heights, we attain it. No longer reach for light in the dark, we became it.
Let us take you where the light is, it's not that far. You access it with your mind. No planes, trains, or cars. Get ready, cause the time to blast off. So prepare and beware as we rip the veil off.
Blessed scripts like Zen cones. You could not compress my writs into 10 tomes. Pen poems on dense stones. Tense in my omens. I'm meant to be roaming the steps of olden. Forget what you're told and let death be your abode. Then take a breath in the cold. Compress it into a node and sketch it into a stone tapestry. No blasphemy could reach mastery in speech. Practice what you preach. My raptures are the deepest. They seep into regions forgotten where demons are flying. My light shifts the brightest prisms into refracting visions. Fractal rhythms, they glisten in the night and the distance. Analyze this blissful, uncategorizable crystal, shining, splintering the horizon into myriad facets. From Syrian past tenses, Hurrian mass stencils. The path is immense and it doesn't lead to destruction. It's narrow minds that breathe this discussion. Believe that the substance as you breathe have repercussions in an abundance of deeds. So breathe wisely and densely. I thrive off of sentient minute doses. My mind computes notions no computer could grasp. I overdose you like flasks of potent potions. Quote any one of my lines. Golden like the sun when it shines. Glowing like the pundit's minds. I flow in abundance of rhymes. Make wonders divine in the dungeons of the blind. I plunge in and chime, pungent signs. Speaking symphonies and secrets of history.
Let us take you where the light is, it's not that far. You access it with your mind. No planes, trains, or cars. Get ready, cause the time to blast off. So prepare and beware as we rip the veil off.
I waken out this maze. Walking backwards in the days. Remove the Arabian shades. Unveil my penetrating gaze. Piercing through the source field. Bypass the veils and shields. Use forensic skill. Inducing OBE at will. Now I'm out the body, much alive and godly. The ghost in the lobby. Angels apply me as I pass through walls, fast doors with no keys. Accelerate light speed, using powers of my chi. Everything you see is really not how it be. Just control illusions, like consuming DMT or even psilocybin. Your third eye, it widens, now peripheral's visible. The sixth sense, it heightens, now I walk with titans. Transform like lichens in a sea at life's end. You gotta just dive in, so I breach the surface. Cracked ice, fulfilling a purpose. Avoiding diversions, incorporated tribes, excursions. Because back in the days when I was a teenager, I was one with creator, major, immune to haters. Protective shields around me, no matter if weather is cloudy. I mop through your county, surrounded by invisible armies of archangels ascended. Left many minds suspended, splendid when we spit it. One verse can part the Pacific, shows you where the light is. With righteous words of enlightenment, spark excitement when recited. Real hip hop, we revive it.
Consciousness is
great deal of consciousness being generated. These are teachings of great importance.
Okay. Man, make you go into deep thought, don't it? Frank, shout out to you for this joint, bro. I'm going to have to get this joint a 9 out of 10 because I definitely rock with this, bro. So, all right, my boys, next. So, last but not least in this joint is going to be Lil Wayne Bank Account Remix. So, bam, shout out to my man, Jerry Corn. He sent me this. So, without further ado, whoa, that beautiful footage.
Wait. I know that song. Magnificent.
I love Wayne. Let's see what you got, bro.
$25 million on a nice big old mansion, and bitch, I still haven't invited your family. When you walk in, you see the art and gold Grammys. I'ma just kill that pussy now. It's just a closed casket. $25 million on a mansion, so precious. Bitch, be careful where you bringing your besties. Satin sheets, I ain't got time for no messes. The exorcist told me my wife is possessive. Adderall just so we can go restless. Fucking all night long, no breakfast. No confessions, no questions, we both professionals. Now ride me like an open road, no pedestrian. You buy the car for the bitch, I buy the narcs for the bitch. You buy apartments and shit, it's nice I just walked in this bitch. You buy the art for the bitch, y'all get too often and shit. You always start some shit, that should come off of the bench. Shout out my homies I miss, Nino and Tony and Mitch. This ain't no cardio shit, she won't come snort all this shit. She won't go hard with a bitch, she know what happens today. She know we always forget, and she just pulled to the shit. And he just always look bitch, tell him I want no trip. Tell him my guns getting skinny, tell him they starving for this. Give me the check, give me the throne. My hair is a minute too long. My bitch look like Vivica Berry, your bitch look like Rosetta Stone. I made my bitch go get a clone. Fuck them together and then on their own. When they catch feelings, I'm gone. I'm whipping the Winnie the Coop. I'm driving and sipping the soup. The shit made me drift in the coop. As long as I get to the stoop, ruin the clip, break the ruler slick. Pull up on your bitch, you just called your bitch. Got that who is this? She don't know you exist. She on the moolah shit, that's that truest shit. Make it eat your words, make it chew your shit. Then we knocking out every tooth you pick. Nigga, fuck you and fuck who you with. Yeah, my bitch broke, but I booty fixed. Wait, I just popped the perk, another for dessert. I washed it down with syrup. I just love Planet Earth, and it's the Captain Kirk. I pop a perk, I'm tripping. Call me Perk Levisky, just call her Lewinsky. Blurry vision, blurp, hello, who is this? I just hit the line, I got a bitch in mind. I call her anytime, she taller, but it's fine. Together we 6'9", I hit her other line. He like, what other line? She like, never mind. She can tell a lie, and I can tell she lying. That's no lie, that's my awesome little bitch. Got me a saucy little bitch, got me a bossy little bitch. Left foot for a bossy bitch, it cost me an arm and a dick. I got me a naughty bitch, she sucking the balls on the stick. I'm about to play golf with the bitch, I'm way on Mars with the bitch. She fucking with Martians and shit, you shopping at Marshalls and shit. And yeah, your bitch getting trippy with me, wanna quick it with me. Say she wish that I had nigga with me. Say she nigga with me. Wish you wish I had my nigga with me. Bitch, you wash it, wish it. Y'all can't trick me. She say, God forgive me. I say, no, I'm busy. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 bank accounts. Plus a main account with insane amounts. Something to think about. Plus the drinking route. Now I'm hanging out with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 bitches ready to drink me down. Ready to drink me down. Ready to drain me out. Plus my main in town. And she came around. Said they ain't a style. $25 million on a nice big old mansion. And bitch, I still haven't invited your family. When you walk in, you see the art and gold Grammys. I'm just kill that pussy now. It's just a closed casket. $25 million on a mansion, so precious. Bitch, be careful where you bringing your besties. Satin sheets, I ain't got time for no messes. The exorcist told me my wife is possessive. Adderall just so we can go restless. We fucking all night long, no breakfast. No confessions, no questions, we both professionals. Now ride me like an open road, no pedestrians. Section. Dedication, six, oh Lord, dedication, six, oh Lord, dedication, six. Here's some sick shit, yes, Lord, dedication, six, yes, Lord, dedication, six, yes, Lord, dedication, six. Here's some sick shit.
Okay. He did the damn thing on that. He did the damn thing. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I ain't listened to Lil Wayne in a long time. I'm talking about way before, like, he started having issues with Birdman and he was holding out on money. And so I stopped listening to this dude way long ago. It was like, man, I don't know what it was, man. But it's like Lil Wayne just started changing, bro. And it's like his music just got worse and worse and worse. And I just stopped fucking with Lil Wayne, period. But y'all, this remix, it wasn't too bad, man. I'm about to get his joint an 8 out of 10. Because he definitely went in on this. I say, guys, I'm about to wrap this up. And I hope y'all enjoyed this. And if you did, make sure you slap that like button. And also subscribe. Savage. If you're new, for all my new subscribers, all you gotta do is post your video request down below. And make sure y'all stay in tune because I shout out everybody in the video. This your boy, Khalil Fawz. Your host with the most. I will see y'all in the next one.
My ego is big as Heathrow. Yep, this elite flow, easy as a free throw. Yes, this Negro is rather lethal. You about as lethal as a mojito. Be my amigo, eat my burrito. You a fucking seagull up in Francisco. I'm up.